Good morning, Franklin. It is a little after 11 o'clock on Monday morning, the first Monday morning of 2019. I'm right outside of City Hall, the newly reopened walkway between City Hall and the 231 Public Square building, also known as the First Tennessee building, which is moving right along. Also, the plaza area outside of City Hall here has been reopened. So lots of new things happening in 2019, and that's what I want to talk about for our top three things. It'll actually probably be more than three things as we talk about what's going on in the city of Franklin as we look forward. And I'm going to talk all about projects this time around. Lots of projects, as we talked about last time we did top three things right near the end of the year. We've broken ground on the Mac Hatcher extension. That's a major project, been a top priority for many, many years. So that's going to get up and going here in the spring and is probably a 2.5 to 3 year build out project. Other projects, as I go around town, start from that same area. As you know, the wastewater plant is continuing its work, and that's probably about a 3 year build. The contractor thinks they can do it in 2.5, but our schedule is still counting on about 3 years. So there's that project. Also, in terms of other roadway projects, we've got Franklin Road, the improvements that will add sidewalks on both sides of the street between downtown Franklin out towards the factory in Harlandsdale. We'll add sidewalks, we'll improve the road, we'll improve some infrastructure, add some street lighting. It'll have some of the same streetscape look and feel that you see in downtown Franklin and some of the downtown neighborhood connecting into downtown. So that'll be a great project. That'll start probably in the summer. It'll bid spring time. Start in the summer, be probably about an 18-month build out. Also thinking about ways to connect. When you look at the 96 West area, the trail that we built to connect to Freedom Middle School area, that is going to continue on all the way into downtown. And that project will also bid in the spring, start shortly thereafter. And that's one where we received about $2 million of state grant money to help us do that multi-use trail and help people connect into the city. So those are major projects that are happening this year. We'll also continue our work, ongoing work with street resurfacing throughout neighborhoods, etc. Major project and improvements there. We'll be improving the McEwen Roundabout as that larger project gets ready to go in probably about a year or so, but we'll be doing improvements on that roundabout to help traffic flow through there as well. So those are just a few of the major projects wanted to touch base with you on as we move forward into 2019, which I hope will be a great another year for Franklin and for all of you out there in the city of Franklin. So those are your top three things with more to come in 2019.